Morning, the storm and cleanup from your point of view. Charles sent us this picture of damage from McLeod County. You can see the massive trailer tossed like a toy. And just hours ago, we got this video from Osage and the intense wind as the storm blows through. And closer to home in Bloomington, Laura sent us video of the pounding rain that was coming down in that area, just coming down in sheets.
We are also in Bloomington this morning. We're about two blocks away from Jefferson High School. I'm standing in the middle of this road, not a lot of traffic here this morning, which is a good thing because any cars that come by are going to have to watch out for this. Just a massive branch that split from this really large tree. Do you see right at the top there, just splintered. The good news here, it looks like nothing hit the house. Of course, this is taking up much of the front yard. Fortunately, that was not the case for one homeowner in South Minneapolis in the Kingfield video. We want to show you video of that home in the Kingfield neighborhood. You can see this tree just toppled over onto the house. The branches are on the roof. Good news, no one is hurt, and Minneapolis Fire came to check out that home and said it was still safe for the homeowner to go inside, and that is the good news. And we spoke with that homeowner, actually, who said that she called 911 right away.
Like, there's no glass laying around. It was scary. My heart was pounding, and I grabbed the dogs and the cat, had them all, and ran to the back of the house.
And of course, all of the damage we're seeing in the metro this morning is nothing compared to what CC just brought you from near the Alexandria area. Most of what we've been seeing in Bloomington and Minneapolis, where we've been driving around this morning, it's very scattered. So you see a home like this with a big tree in the front yard, and now the next five homes, no damage at all.
All right, Jen, thanks for that update. And we just checked the XL outage maps minutes ago. You can see over 6,200 people in the metro are without power right now. You can see the largest problem areas are in the north and south metro. Minnesota Power customers could be without electricity for days. XL says it will take a while to get everything back to normal.
Make sure you have